Hi everyone, I'm Pooja Kant Alfred from emofreetherapy.com. And today I'd like to talk about COVID fatigue that we are all experiencing. The pandemic has been going on for a long time, and in India we have the second wave, as in many other countries. And obviously it's a lot for our nervous systems. So it's a lot for the body to take in. Frequently, you will feel overwhelmed, or you might feel a lot of fatigue. You may not feel as motivated as you were before. And all of this is because if you see it from the body's point of view, it's a lot to take in, right? There is this invisible threat, something that you cannot see, and it's always present. And that is what makes it so difficult to handle, because it's never ending, it's ever present. We need to be cautious, vigilant, and all of this takes a toll on our nervous system. And for example, I was experiencing a lot of fatigue last week, and then I sat down and I tapped on this, and I thought maybe I'll share this tapping with you as well, where I was just focusing on how my nervous system must be feeling so dysregulated and so overloaded, and how just accepting, acknowledging what's going on can really help. So all you need to do is definitely take full responsibility for your mental, physical and emotional well-being, and wash your hands before we tap. All right, so just tap at the side of the hand and repeat after me. Even though it's been really overwhelming, this pandemic has been going on for the past 1 year, I deeply and completely love and accept myself. Even though I've been experiencing fatigue for the past couple of days or weeks, I deeply and completely love and accept myself. Even though my nervous system is overloaded, I'm acknowledging how my nervous system feels. Through the points, top of the head. I've been experiencing, and describe what you have been experiencing in your own words. I've been experiencing fatigue. I've been experiencing overwhelm. I don't feel like getting up in the morning. I am not so motivated about my work. My nervous system is really dysregulated. And it feels like there's so much load on my body, because I need to be vigilant, cautious all the time. Gamut point, and all this has taken a toll on me. Okay, just take a deep breath. So if you want, you can do one more round on what you've been experiencing, right? Just a round of tapping on that. So we'll do another round on just bringing that compassion to your mind and body, to your nervous system. So tapping at the side of your hand. Even though my nervous system has been stressed, dysregulated, I have been feeling overwhelmed, and I have been experiencing this fatigue, lack of motivation, I deeply and completely love and accept myself. Even though I've been experiencing this fatigue, overwhelm, my nervous system is overloaded, my body is overloaded, I love and accept myself. And I would like to bring some compassion to my nervous system, to my mind and my body. Even though my body feels overwhelmed, tired, exhausted, I deeply and completely love and accept myself. And I would like to bring some compassion to my body. Top of the head. I'd like to bring some compassion to my nervous system, to my mind and body. I would like to bring some compassion to my nervous system, my mind and body.
I would like to bring some compassion to my nervous system, my mind and body. I would like to have some compassion for my nervous system, my mind and body. I would like to bring some compassion to my nervous system, my mind and body. I would like to bring some compassion to my nervous system, my mind and body. I would like to bring some compassion to my nervous system, my mind and body. I'm bringing some compassion to my nervous system, my mind and body. And the gamut point again. I'm bringing some compassion to my nervous system and my mind and body. This round really made me feel calmer. So I hope this tapping helps you. Feel free to change the words. I've used nervous system, mind, body, whatever works for you, use that phrase, that word. And definitely keep tapping. It's going to help you in feeling calmer and it'll help you make wiser decisions for yourself. So take care of yourself and stay safe.